we are. It's Matt Jacowleff with you. We're at the beautiful Ballpark at Harbor Yard. We're in for a good one today. It's a marquee matchup. It's the Lancaster Barnstormers, 17-9, first place in the Freedom Division versus Liberty Division's first place, Bridgeport Bluefish. We're gonna go all around. We're gonna meet the players. We're gonna meet the coaches. We're gonna see what makes them tick. We're gonna see just what makes this place go. I could already feel the energy. It is absolutely electric. Beautiful Bridgeport, Connecticut. Here we come.
Uno, dos, tres.
It's been a really, really messed up week. 7 days of torture.
We're here with Madeline at Will Call. Madeline, can you just give us a quick two-word answer of how big this game is, the magnitude of it?
Very big.
Thank you very much.
No problem.
It doesn't matter. La, la, la. Oh, well. La, la, la. We're going at it tonight. Tonight.
Just got word. It's Ghostbusters night at the park. It's going to be wild.
And we're dancing on the edge of the Hollywood sign. I don't know if I'll make it, but watch how good I'll fake it. It's alright.
I'm here with Mr. Collins, the announcer for the Lancaster Barnstormers. What made you so confident that the Barnstormers are going to take this series?
Well, I don't know if we're totally confident that we're going to take this series, but...
Alright, can I just say one thing? You have a great voice.
Well, thank you very much. Totally God-given, I was a math major.
You heard it here.
We're going at it tonight. There's a party on the rooftop, top of the world tonight. And we're dancing on the edge of the Hollywood sign. I don't know.
I'm here with the manager of the Bridgeport Bluefish, Mr. Van Asselberg. Thank you for joining us. Just like you, ask you a few questions. After the game, what's your go-to dessert snack?
Miller Lite.
Miller Lite, okay. Milk or cookies?
Chicken.
Chicken, okay. Scale 1 to 10, how good do I look?
10.
Yeah, I know I do.
Good chain.
All right,
nice chain.
All right, before this interview, you said you didn't know too much English.
How? No, not much English.
Well, tell us, you pitch with your hat almost completely to the side. Am I wrong?
Yes, I pitch like this. There are people like it like this, so I do every time. When I go pitch like this, my bueno. So
it's a
people like it, so it works.
The fans love it. You might be the fan favorite of the whole club. I'm telling you, people talk about you. Everywhere we go, they're all saying Sam. They're all saying the guy with the crooked hat. Would you like to shout out anyone in the Dominican? Would you like to shout out to anyone in the Dominican?
Hi, baby.
I'm here with John Alonso, star player for the Bridgeport Bluefish. Your hair, top notch. How long did it take you to get into that European headband?
I would say about 5.7 seconds.
Okay, so real quick, he's quick. We're going to have actually a fast 10, quick 10 questions for you. Just shoot them out. You're going to have to answer them real quick. You're going to give me 2 seconds. Favorite ice cream flavor?
Vanilla.
Milk or cookies?
Both.
Favorite superhero?
Superman.
Barbara Walters or Aunt Jemima?
Barbara Walters.
Really?
Yeah.
What's my best quality?
Personality.
Yes. And my body. Favorite breakfast food?
Huevos.
What?
Eggs.
Biggest fear?
Heights.
Me or that's big sex? Me or big sex? Not out on the town.
Big sexy dog.
Okay. What's your biggest weakness?
Oh God.
Did you
skip?
What's a secret you've never told anyone before? Whisper it to me.
Big sexy, well, you know.
It's hotter than a Saudi Arabian YMCA in here. I'm here with Andres Rodriguez, another star player of the Bridgeport Bluefish. We're just reeling him in right now. Let me just ask you something real quick. Look at you. You're trying to jack home runs every at bat, no?
Hell yeah.
Do they call you Big Poppy?
Yes, sir.
Of course they call him Big Poppy. All right, we got a fast
10. Cool.
We got a quick 10 questions for you. It's called the fast 10, but I'll go slow. Number one, favorite ice cream flavor?
Of
ice cream.
Pineapple.
Milk or cookies?
Cookies. Oreo
cookies. That's very. Yeah. Favorite superhero? Superman, Spider-Man.
Batman.
Barbara Walters or Aunt Jemima? You know, sure. The syrup lady?
Aunt Jemima.
He says it better. He's from New Orleans.
Aunt Jemima.
She's beautiful.
What's my best quality?
You see it all? Drink it in.
Patai, I'm me or Big Sex over there? Who would you rather go out on the town with?
That's Big Sex.
Me and Matt, Doc.
I'm getting no love today. What's your biggest weakness? You can say nothing. After the game, where are you going? After a win?
I'll go have a couple drinks.
Maybe do.
No, not tonight.
Me or Big Sex? That's Big Sex. If you had to go out on the town with anyone, me or Big Sex?
Well, can I take both of them?
No, you can't. He'll take me. I'll finish this lyric. Let's have some fun. This beat is sick.
I want to have some fun with your disco stick.
Yes!
Let's have some fun. This beat is sick. I want to take a ride on your disco stick. Let's have some fun. This beat is sick. I want to take a ride on your disco stick.
About an hour till first pitch, this place is going crazy. Bonkers. Let me tell you something. First pitch is going to be crazy. The thing running around the field is going to be absurd. This whole game, biggest game of the year, maybe all time, Harbor Yard, Bluefish Stadium, let's do it! I'm here with Cantor and Esposito, part of the Ghostbusters whole shtick of this ballpark. Can you show us your jetpack?
My jetpack? I can show you my proton.
Okay, he's gonna show you his proton.
Meredith.
Is it with a B or a D?
Meredith.
And
D.
Meredith.
Yeah.
She might want to see me after the game. The seals are here.
Take my hand and come with me because
the seals
you look
are here.
So fine that I really want to make you mine.
And now it's a part.
I say you look so fine that I really want to make you mine.
Watch it go.
4, 5, 6. Come on and get your kicks. You don't need the money.
Josh Prince, center fielder, shortstop, Bridgeport Bluefish. I don't want to start anything, but the Barnstormers, they're talking a little bit of stuff about you, saying you're nothing, you'll never be nothing, you never have been, you're no good. No good. What do you have to say to them?
Well, you know, I like to just play the game and try to let my performance dictate what people say.
Let them do the talking,
exactly.
You'll do the playing. Thank you, Josh.
Good luck out there.
Got it! I'm here with some Bluefish fans from, where you from? From China. They made the trip for this game. It shows the magnitude of this game.
It's 1, 2, 3, Tim.
This game means the world right now. What does it mean to you?
It means yummy beers.
Word just came in, they selected me and Big Sex behind the camera to partake in a marshmallow eating contest on the field in front of at least 3,000 to 20,000 fans. The place is going. The place is gonna be going crazy.
Candy touch, candy spot, candy move, candy rock, candy shook.
So as the sun sets on another beautiful day in Bridgeport and another beautiful win by our Bridgeport Bluefish, I say goodbye. We had a great time tonight. I shoved marshmallows down my mouth. I got a foul ball from a child. Plenty of girls looked my way. This night's a success. I'm friends with the players now. I feel like one with them. We're a family and we're ready to make that postseason push. So until next time, it's Matty Jacowleff. See ya!
Pretty good drinking beer. I'm not the type to work in a bank. I'm no good slapping on.